تراني لسون بس تيتشر شيماء بحر. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you my students? Welcome in Quran class. My name is شيماء بحر. I am Quran teacher. Today inshallah we will study together a new نوراني lesson. The lesson today is about شدة sign. علامة الشدة. We already in the last class did together a test about Shadda with Fatha. Okay. I tested your knowledge about Shadda with Fatha. Today, inshallah, we will complete the other types of Shadda. Shadda with Dhamma and Shadda with Kasra. Today, inshallah, it's a quiz about Shadda with Dhamma and Shadda with Kasra. I will test you in three parts. Okay. I will test your listening skills, مهاراتك السمعية, your reading skills, مهاراتك القرائية, and your writing skills, مهاراتك الكتابية. But please before start, before you start, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Okay? You did? Thank you. Okay, let's start with شدة والضمة. علامة الشدة مع الضمة. Okay. Let's test your listening skills. Are you ready? Okay. Please choose the sound of Shadda with Dhamma. Which one had the sound of Shadda with Dhamma? Number one, اختر صوت الشدة مع الضم. تصب نصب نصيب. Which one is شدة والضمة؟ Yes, it's تصب, not نصب, it's تصب. Okay. This lesson, يحل وحل تحل. Which one is شدة والضمة؟ Yes, it's تحل. Okay, please listen and choose the sound of Shadda with Dhamma. أبيض تبيض تبيض. Which one? Shadda with Dhamma? Yes, it's تبيض, not T. It's that, not T. تبيض. Huh? Choose the sound of Shadda with Dhamma. أمه أمي أم. Which one is شدة والضمة؟ Yes, it's أمه. تقوم قام قومي. Which one is شدة والضمة؟ Yes, it is a woman. Okay. Let's go to the second part to test your reading skills about Shadda with Dhamma. Please try to read the next words. Try. Okay, try to read. Please, can you read? Yes. Kursiyuhu. Yes, it's kursiyuhu. It's kuku, not ku, ku, no, ku, complete the dhamma, ku. Kursiyuhu. Okay. Try to read. Huh? Yes. Yakhtassu. Yeah. Yakh, yakh, yakh. Yakhtassu. Okay, not yakhtassu. Ta, no, it's ta. Yakhtassu. try to read. Yes, it's ummuhu. Ummuhu. Meme has the sound of shadda with dhamma, making nasal sound with two b's because it's meme. Ummuhu. Okay, not no, complete the dhamma. Try to read. Yes, it's yamununa. Yamu, not yamo, mo no. Yamununa, make nasal sound, a little noon. Noon has the sound of shadda with dhamma. Yamununa. Please try to read. Yes, it's adullukum, adullukum, adullukum. Adu, adu, not ado, ado, no, it's adu, adullukum. Please try to read. Yes, it's layuwallunna, layuwallunna. Okay, good. Let's go to the third part to test your writing skills, maharatuka al-kitabiyya. Okay. Please indicate the place of shadda with dhamma in the following words. بين موضع الشدة مع الضم في الكلمات التي أمامك. Huh. Which words has the shadda with dhamma in the middle of the word? Yes, تربصوا. Huh? Another word. Yes, ربكم. Another. يخرون. Yes. زقومين. Very good. Four words. The shadda with dhamma in the middle. تربصوا. ربكم. يخرون. زقومين. Okay. Which word is has the shadda with dhamma at the end of the word? كله. تبيض. يود. يختص. Yes. Very good. كله تبيض يود يختص. Excellent. You found it the first test shadda with dhamma. Very good. Let's go to the second part today. It's shadda with kisra. Shadda with kisra is the third type of shadda. I will test your knowledge about shadda with kisra. Are you ready? Okay. Please choose the sound of shadda with kasra in the next words. Number one, zinatan, zayyana, zuyina. Which one has the sound of shadda with kasra? Kasra, zuyina, yes. Please listen. Qarri, quran, quran, qaribun. Which one has the sound of shadda with kasra? Yes, qarri. Huzuwan, hada, huzzi. Where is the shadda with kasra? Yes, huzzi. Basharan, bashiri, bashirun. Which one has the sound of shadda with kasra? Where is shadda with kasra? Yes, bashiri. حريص أحرص حريضي. Which one has the sound of shadda with kasra? Which, where, yes, حريضي. Okay, let's go to the second part to test your knowledge about shadda with kasra, your reading skills, مهاراتك القرائية. Please read the next words. Try to read. Can you read? Yeah. Hmm? Yes. Sijilin. Sijiji. Sijilin. Okay. Try to read. Bushira. Yes, it's Bushira. Ra, the sound of ra is heavy, not Bushira. Bushira. Okay. Please try to read. Yes, it's Husila. Husil. Not Husi. Not Sin. It's a sub. Husila. Yes, very good. Can you read? Yes, it's حصيلة. Can you read? طهيرة or طهيرة؟ طهي. The sound is double. طهيرة. طهيرة. Yes. Can you read? Yes, it's يخوف. يخوي. Not يخوي. يخوي. يخوف. ننكسه. Yes, it's ننكسه. Please try to read. Can you read? Huh? Yes. سجينن. It's سجينن. Please, can you read? Yes. يسبح. يسبح. Okay. Now let's go to the last part to test your writing skills about شدة وكسرة. Indicate the place of شدة وكسرة in the following words. بين موضع الشدة مع الكسرة في الكلمات التي أمامك. Now, where is the sound in the middle? شدة وكسرة. Which word is? The middle, yes, مغيرا. Huh? محلقين, yes. يهزي, okay. يغير, yes, good. Four words, مغيرا, محلقين, هزي, يغير, good. Huh, at the end, what is the sound of شدة وكسرة at the end? فطيي, yes. ذلي, صغي, دعي, yes, good. فطيي, ذلي, صغي, دعي. You finished the test. Very good. Excellent. Congratulations. Alhamdulillah, we finished with all types of shaddows. Shadda, shadda is fatha, shadda is dhamma, and shadda is kasra. Alhamdulillah. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. It's nice to meet you. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you for watching. Jazakallah khairah.